Once again, our country has been shocked by an horrific act of gun violence. And once again, the only real response from Congress has been a moment of silence. Well, this is not the time to be silent. Congress needs to act, and Congress needs to act now. This murder at the Pulse nightclub of Orlando, who was once on the terror watch list, was free to walk into a store and purchase an assault weapon that could kill 49 people and wound 53 others. Today, someone inspired by ISIS, who is deemed too dangerous to even board a plane, could walk into a gun store to buy whatever weapon they want. That's outrageous. That's why we must pass the no-fly, no-buy legislation that would keep those on the terrorist watch list from buying lethal weapons. Unless we act to finally keep the most dangerous weapons out of the most dangerous hands, our moments of silence will become our legacy of silence.